The government changed its format for reporting COVID-19 statistics for the second straight day. Over the weekend, it removed from public view months of national data on the epidemic as President Jair Bolsonaro defended delays and changes to official record keeping.